at traffic.
Hello, I'm KCRA 3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn, and we're looking at conditions that are going to be a little windy today. We have a weather system that moved through yesterday that's bringing about the north winds today. We have sunny skies, and with those north winds, fire danger is going to go up. It's drying things out. So north winds 15 to 30 miles per hour, gusts 30 to 50 miles per hour. Some of the strongest winds will be west of I-5 through this late morning and early afternoon. And again, very dry conditions will be expected as well. And that's why the fire danger really goes up, is it's so much easier for a fire to start when you have those north winds. Wind timeline shows the winds are going to stay fairly strong all day long today. As we go from the morning on into the afternoon, we will see wind speeds that are going to be ranging between 15 to 20 in Sacramento. We'll see wind speeds between 15 to 30 miles per hour, though, as you get west of I-80. Again, that's where we're looking at for today. That's going to change as we head into tomorrow. Expect to have conditions that'll be clearing out with less wind and warmer temperatures on Saturday. High pressure continues to build on into Sunday. And then as we get into Monday and Tuesday, we see a few clouds out there, but more significant changes are really going to hold off until we get into next week, come Thursday and Friday, as the weather system pushes into the Pacific Northwest. That could bring a few clouds and even a little bit of rain in our direction. So your 7-day forecast, get windy today. It's a impact day because of those winds and the higher fire danger. Winds start to taper off on Saturday and through Sunday with mostly sunny to sunny skies, and temperatures in the low 80s will be with us through the weekend and on into next week, with more sunshine expected through Tuesday and Wednesday. You have some clouds, though, that start to move in on Thursday with those changes coming in by next weekend. That's a look at your weather. For all your weather needs, make sure you turn to KCRA.